Hello, YouTube. I hope all of you are in the best of health and you're doing well. Okay, now this video is the third part of about a three-part video where I spoke about a dry skin, oily skin, and now I'm speaking about the normal skin. Now, the two videos on the dry skin and the oily skin, I'm going to link it down below the description box so you could watch and then have an idea of what the whole series is talking about. Now today, yes, which I promised you at the end of the video of the oily skin, I was going to come back with the one of a normal skin. Yay! Today we're talking about the normal skin, and the normal skin is an amazing skin type. I'm not saying the rest are not amazing, so they are. It's just that they have some little challenges, unlike the normal skin, as it is called, the normal skin. Now, it's a skin that has both balance. What I mean by both balance is it has a good amount of oil and it also has a good amount of moisture. Another characteristics of a normal skin is that most of the times they are even toned, in the sense that they don't really battle hyperpigmentation. Yes, and they are well hydrated, of course everything is in normal, is in moderation. Yes, so but that notwithstanding, having a normal skin does not mean you sit back, relax and feel that okay, you're lucky to have a normal skin. Yes, you are lucky to have a normal skin, but then there are so many good things you could do to that normal skin to keep it normal. Yeah, okay, now the normal skin most of the time is free of blemishes. It has little pores, like the pores are not so visible. Yes, and as I said earlier, it is clear, and most of the time it has even tone. It has a good amount of oil, it has a good amount of moisture, as I've already stated earlier. But then the thing about the normal skin is this: knowing your skin, first of all, is very, very important. It's very key. When my customers come to me, I like to advise them to know their skin type. It's very key. Some people look at it like it doesn't matter. Okay, I suspect. No, be sure, be specific. I personally love to work with specifics when I'm treating a skin or when I'm trying to prepare a customized formula for a certain skin tone. Okay, now as I told you earlier, the normal skin, of course, as it is stated, in normal, but then there are so many little things that you should also do, add in your lifestyle or take away in your lifestyle. Because let me tell you something, just because you have a normal skin does not mean you could remain normal for long. Yes, there are certain wrong practices that you might do to the skin and it's a change for either being oily or for being dry. Yes, now there are certain lifestyles you could also add into your routine, just like in the normal other skins. But also the normal skin. I don't know if you know what I'm trying to say here. Yes. Now, these are some certain things that the normal skin type could benefit from. Now, protecting your skin. You have a normal skin, even tone, maybe even free from hyperpigmentation, proper moisture. You still need to maintain it. Yes. Whatever it is you have, you need to maintain it, even your skin. Now, the normal skin, first and foremost, sunscreen. You need to protect your skin from the sun. Yes, you have a normal skin, good for you, but that does not mean you should not protect it from the sun. Now, the skin thing, there is a little bit of alteration you could also do in your skincare products. Yes, what I mean by alteration is this: during the hot seasons, you can stick to lotion, very okay. Yes, but then during the dry season, you should go for proper moisture, so you should go for creams. Now, you could also want to indulge in oils, but you shouldn't indulge in all types of oils. When you indulge in heavy oils like coconut oil, that normal skin can now gradually begin to become oily. Yes, when you indulge in oils like tea tree oil during dry seasons, that normal skin could turn out to become dry. Yes, so during the dry seasons, you have to be careful as a normal skin what you use. You have to indulge in moisture, but not heavy moisture. Now, here are some list of oils that are suitable for normal skin: the jojoba oil, the olive oil, and the what oil? Almond oil. It is an amazing oil for the normal skin. But then during the dry weather, remember I said during the dry weather, skip things like tea tree oil, cinnamon oil, and lemongrass oil. Yes, those oils aren't going to be good for your normal skin. They have this drying property, so they could actually dry out your skin. So having a normal skin does not mean you just go sit down, relax, and wow, I have a normal skin. No, you need to maintain. And hydration, you need to also hydrate it a lot. Now, because you have a normal oil and normal moisture in the skin, you could still take foods with omega-3, but at least try to avoid foods with like omega-6 or 9. Just everything should be in moderation. And another very important practice for normal skin is cleansing. Yes, proper cleaning of the skin is very key. Be gentle about it, yes, but then do it properly. There are so many steps. I would link down below another video of my skincare routine. It's a beginner friendly, how you can start from taking out your makeup to cleansing to washing properly and then finally to moisturizing. Yes, your skin has to always be moisturized, because washing the skin is taking away sebum, so you have to try to return back some moisture to your skin. Otherwise, when your skin begins to lack moisture, you ain't gonna like it at all. Yes, I told you so. So now, another very important thing for all skin types this time around, be it an oily skin, a dry skin, a normal skin, is makeup. Please don't sleep with makeup. Please don't sleep on your makeup, because these makeup products themselves, they are made of different types of ingredients that might also dry out our skin or make the skin oilier. So try and take out your makeup products. And with these few tips I have on how to take care of normal skin, I hope if you fall in that category, there are some cleansing practices that maybe if you were not doing, you could add it, or if you were doing it wrongly, you could have an idea of how to fix it. So with this, it comes to the end of our videos and series. But then the next video will be how to care for all skin types. Yes. And then please, if you're new on my channel, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'll be very grateful you do that. Please tag your friends to also subscribe to my channel, like my videos, share my videos. You could also follow me on Instagram. Yes. And then hope to see you soon in another video. Thank you.